Coming to you on a bit of a more serious note today, just want to discuss this ALS bucket challenge that we've all been seeing on Facebook. I think it's very important that we all become more educated on this horrible disease, and all it takes is a small donation for us to just feel, and the ALS bucket challenge, to feel what these people go through. And I think it's very important that all of us pull together and make sure that we can do something about this. I want to mention three special ladies today. First of all, Samantha Scott and Melissa Scott. Your mom, Debbie, would be so proud of you girls right now. She was a breath of fresh air that whoever came into contact with her, she made a difference in their lives. And she would be so proud of you girls right now doing what you're doing. So I just want to stand up for it, go for it, and show everybody what the ALS Bucket Challenge is all about. See you later.